Ah, plastic scrap like that always comes in handy. Even out here in the burbs, there are still places like that home that bear eyeballing better. Rubber scrap is too much fun, so stretchy. For some, the night brings terror.
Well, not for me. I love the night.
Built from the finest stuff.
I like the daytime too. You know. I like the daytime one. I mean, the nighttime one. Duh.
That fixer-upper seems like it might be better as a torn downer. Check out that rubber scrap. You should be able to use that.
Woohoo! More reasons to use my move blade.
Personal. Groover from the long ago, an apparatus that plays mellow discs. Wouldn't be surprised if it still works.
Oh, I need a vinyl record.
Squeeze up and then down. Get the rhythm right. You snap that off, feeling pumped up.
you mind them springy thingies? Ah. Dang it. That's not what I wanted to do. Shazen! Oh, I've already got that ability.
How amazing is it to be surrounded by life like this?
Hey, there we go. Oh, cool.
Looks like the Groover's arm needs to be nudged to get the needle in position and hear the Mellow Disc's message. Just a few moves left. Make them count. You didn't nail that. Now it's a mellow. Move the arm to make the needle fit the groove. Give it another try.
There we go.
This plastivinyl clue in a chit-chat code. Lucky I'm still old enough to decipher it. It's about an undercovered place, just a trip trek not far from here. Perhaps now you can see your targets better.
Oh, that damn thing again.
Oh, there's some blasty plots up ahead. All right.